2020 will be marked with responsive praise.
Yes.
Not just for what God has done, but the new thing that he's doing.
Yes. Yep.
He's the God of restoration, but he's also the God of, behold, I make all things new. And the Lord had brought that back, that scripture in Isaiah 43 back to me. He actually gave it to me on January 1st of 2014, and then again in December of 2014, and really marked that year with that entire chapter of Isaiah, and has brought it back to this now moment, and in timing and in everything. But I feel it. 2020 will be marked with responsive praise in a new way because of what God is doing in the earth. We hear him whisper over 2020, restoration. I will restore you. Do not be afraid to follow me into the unknown. For I am the one who leads you and restores your life. I have placed within you my glorious treasure, and I care for you. This year will be a year of restoration in your life. You will end this year you will end this coming year restored in my love, strengthened in my grace, and surrounded with songs of joy. That's the responsive praise. And your joy will be shared with angels. For they are with you, my child. They walk beside you, guarding your life and preparing the way. I will restore you. Never limit me. I will restore your family and those that you love. They will see me in your life and know that I am the one who gives back to you what has been lost or stolen. Don't doubt my grace that is enough for you and for your family. I say to you, I will restore you and provide for you in ways that will reveal my heart of love. My mercy brings gifts and surprises and supplies all that you need. There will always be provision for your needs, and in my mercy I will reveal where you can find me. For this will be the season of abundant supply for every need that you have. I will restore your mind and your heart as you come to me. Crooked thing, for everything I do for you, I do inside your heart, healing your spirit and soothing your soul. Come and find my heart, and I will restore your heart. Greater passions will rise within you, so feast upon my word and drink of my spirit. The hunger I give you will bring you deeper into my grace and my love for you. I will restore your dreams, those desires within you for completion, and to touch the lives of others. I will fulfill promises made. Promises made are promises kept. As I speak deep within you, and in the whispers of the night, I will watch over every word I speak to you, and it will be fulfilled. This day begins a new season of dreams fulfilled. You will launch with joy when promises are filled. You will laugh with joy when promises are filled and your impossibility removed, and you will see that my ways are perfect. Psalm 138:8 in the Passion Translation says, you keep every promise you've ever made to me. Since your love for me is so constant and endless, I ask you, Lord, to finish every good thing that you've begun in me. And his promise in Philippians 1:6 says, I am faithful to finish the work that I started in you. So two things I really feel that are marking this year in 2021. He's restoring things, but he's not restoring us back to something that we were before. He's restoring us into something brand new. So he's taking us way beyond into the new. And as a response, the earth is going to cry out with a new worship, with a new hallelujah, with a response of worship that I believe that the world has not experienced yet. As sons and daughters come alive in all that he is doing in us, our response will be a new praise, a new hallelujah to him. Yeah.
Jesus, you're amazing.
At my age, 77, it's not really hard to go out and find a job. You're so good. Wow, that came last year. I said, Lord, why don't you just take me home? I can barely see. My body is giving out.
Praying, God, for new passion and new fire over those that might be weary. And weighed down with weights of life and ministry. And I just pray for a fresh fire, fresh anointing, fresh vision, first love restored, that we would just see a new passion released in our city this year. Thank you, Lord. We praise you. We praise you. We praise you. 2020 will be marked with a new response and praise for all that you are. Let's just stretch our hands out. As we bless each other today, let's release the blessing over our city today. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord smiles down on you and shows you his kindness. The Lord answers your prayers and gives you his peace. The Lord covers you with his name, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Today is fun and powerful. Hallelujah. Happy New Year, everybody.